Okay, so for this one, we're gonna do a little bit of groin mobility exercise. You don't need the mat unless you want something under your knee. For me, I'm on this very grippy rubber floor and I need my foot to slide. So I've taken off my shoes, I'm in my socks. That way I can slide over top of this mat a little bit. This can be done on any hardwood or tile floor or even basketball court floor. If you need something under your knee, grab a pad or even just slide, you know, your shoe under there to give you a little bit of support. So I'm going to set up with my leg straight here, no bend in the knee, and I'm gonna try to keep the bottom of my foot as flat on the floor as I can, and I'm gonna come forward just so I'm on my hands here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna slide away, and once I feel like I can't go any further without giving up my foot or my knee positioning, I'm just gonna come back up, and I'm gonna slide into that, nice and slow, come back up. Slide into that again. Good. And you can play around with your hip positioning, being forwards or being really far back. That is gonna change up how it feels. Feel free to experiment with that hip positioning, but we're looking at those nice controlled slides.